your wife doesn't want divorce. That's right. But you could be telling me, no, but my wife is separated. She doesn't want to come back. I've gone to her house. I've begged her. I've asked for forgiveness. But she doesn't want to, willing to forgive. She doesn't want to come back. She has applied for divorce right now and she has put false allegations on me so that she gets divorced. You could be telling me hundreds of these things. But the truth is, she doesn't want divorce. Then what does she want? That's exactly what I'm going to talk about in this video. Hi, Coach Val here. I coach hundreds of men to create an amazing marriage. Most men whose wife has applied for divorce think that their wife really wants divorce, which is not true. And in this video, I'm going to explain to you why, and I'm going to tell you what does she really want. But before I do that, here is a quick disclaimer. This video is not for you if you are a hater. It means that you're looking for reasons to hate your wife. What is wrong with her? Why she's doing that? How her parents are wrong? Because anybody who is a hater will never have a great marriage, because marriage is about love. So if you are a hater, please don't continue watching this video. But if you are a lover who really love your wife, who wants to have an amazing marriage, please continue. So now, why I'm saying that your wife doesn't want divorce and why she applied for divorce? 40, 50 years ago, there was the area of dentistry had not really developed. So when people had toothaches, they would go to somebody. Initially, they will try fixing the tooth. And when they can't, they would go to somebody and get rid of the tooth. The question is it because they don't want the tooth, or the pain of having that tooth is too much to bear? Obviously, they want the tooth, but the pain is too much. Now, that's exactly happens in our marriage. We start with romance stage. Everything is going great. Then we are supposed to get into something called a power struggle stage. If you attend one of my master classes, I'm going to go in depth into explaining what power struggle stage is. Basically, power struggle stage is a stage where there is no love. And if we learn the skills, if we understand relationship science, if you learn communication skills, we can pass through this stage and come to a stage called mature love stage or deep friendship. Very, very few people get there. Now, when we get into power struggle stage, the marriage becomes very painful. We start fighting. We start arguing. There is emotional disconnect. Maybe there is abuse, physical or emotional. At these moments, the relationship itself has become so painful. And generally what a woman does is she tries to fix the marriage when she's in the marriage. Generally, men try to fix it once the wife leaves. So she tries to fix her marriage because nobody has taught her any skills, she has not learned relationship science anywhere. She tries to fix it the wrong way, like most of us do. And then she comes to a conclusion that my husband will never change. Things will never improve. And then she leaves. And we men think when our wife leaves and she applies for divorce that she actually wants divorce, which is not true. The truth is, the marriage has become so painful that she is choosing relief from pain over marriage. How do I know that? Because just recall all the things she has told you so far. And before I talk about all those things and what does she really want? If you have not subscribed to this channel, go ahead, subscribe, press that bell icon so that you will be notified when I post a video. Every week I'm posting a video now. Click on that like button and then let's continue into the video. So if so, then what does she really want? Just recall all the conversations, disconnecting conversations that you had in the past. She has told you that you are never there for me, you don't like me, I don't trust you, you have betrayed me, your parents have hurt me. Now, all these complaints say something. They don't say that I want divorce, they say that I want a great marriage. I want love, I want understanding, I want a husband who I can emotionally connect. I want a relationship that is so beautiful that it is filled with love and laughter. And I want a great future for my child. And when she feels that she can't have that kind of a marriage, she leaves. So what do you do? Right now, if your wife has applied for divorce or if your wife has threatening you with divorce, just don't focus on it. What you focus on is the connection. What you focus on is the relationship. When your relationship improves, when she starts feeling that you're really loving, you're caring, you're understanding, what's going to happen to her is all her reasons for leaving you disappear. The reasons for leaving you disappear, she can't divorce you. And if you want to work on your marriage and you want me to coach you, then I invite you for a very special masterclass that I do every week. Just go to this link, click on that link, sign up for this masterclass. And in that masterclass, I'm going to tell you all about the coaching program that I have, where I'm guiding hundreds of men to create an awesome marriage. And if this video doesn't apply to you, if there is somebody in your life, a friend, a relative, a neighbor who is going through a similar struggle at this moment, then be kind and be generous in sharing this video with them. And before you leave, write in the comments, what's the one thing that you have learned? As always, until we connect again, let's keep our love story alive. Bye-bye.